Koronavirüs salgını boyunca hep birlikte cesurca belirsizlikler ve istikrarsızlıklarla yüzleştik. Bir bütün olmaya ve kenetlenmeye devam etmeliyiz. Çünkü şimdi tüm endüstrilerin ve sektörlerin geleceği için yepyeni bir tablo oluşturma zamanı. Bunun geleceğimiz için ne anlama gelebileceği konusunda uzmanlardan görüşlerini aldık.
We now have seen that it is possible for schools to shut down in the entire world, something previously unimaginable, and that we have to have the readiness to deliver education and learning opportunities to learners.
The only solution in solving this pandemic is to share and handle all information through the public so competence is maximized in a new international world.
Time is what we do with it. In this time of crisis, we have a time to move, to change health organizations.
This COVID-19 seemed to come out of nowhere. And so I think that liberal democracies in particular are struggling to try to figure out how can we adapt? How can we vote electronically? How can we find ways of restricting our freedom for our health?
And sterilization and hygiene practices have always been vital in our practice. And from now on, these will be even more crucial.
The air has cleaned, right? We've seen a tremendous improvement in air quality in every major city across the world that's had shutdowns.
Both Hollywood and the independent film communities are still figuring this all out and trying to create standard professional guidelines that the entire industry can follow.
The current virus pandemic has had a tremendous effect on the veteran community. We now have currently about 1 million veterans that are unemployed, and we expect that rate to get even higher.
Probably we'll be going back to a new normal. Uh-huh. We will not be going back to what we used to be.
Stay active.
Stay informed.
And we are all in this together.